West Virginia's way of life depends on coal jobs, but the purpose of the climate provisions in President Biden's Inflation Reduction Act, supported by Senator Joe Manchin, was to drive coal plants out of business. Senator Manchin's deciding vote for Biden's law could cost West Virginia 100,000 fossil fuel jobs. And what did Senator Manchin get? A pen. Tell Senator Manchin to stop writing off West Virginia jobs and backing Biden's liberal climate policy.